Hello friends, welcome to my video. In this video, we are going to see about chorea, the commonest source of infection for human beings or human beings themselves. The infectious agents originate from a patient or a chorea. A chorea is a person with inapparent infection who is capable of transmitting the pathogen to others. The presence of infection in a host without occurrence of recognizable clinical signs and symptoms is called inapparent infection. Chorea's commonly transmit disease because they do not realize they are infected and consequently take no special precautions to prevent transmission. Types of chorea. A healthy chorea. A healthy chorea is one who harbors the pathogen but never experiences symptoms despite being infected. The healthy chorea is also known as asymptomatic or passive choreas. Incubatory choreas are those who can transmit the agent during the incubation period before clinical illness begins. We know that an incubation period is the time period between exposure to a pathogenic organism and when symptoms and signs of the disease appear. Convalescent carriers are those who have recovered from their illness but remain capable of transmitting to others. Classification of carriers depending on the duration of carriage. Carriers are classified as temporary and chronic. The temporary chorea are those who harbor a pathogen less than 6 months. Chronic chorea are those who continue to harbor a pathogen for months or even years or sometimes even for the rest of one's life. The term contact chorea is applied to a person who acquires the pathogen from a patient. The term paradoxical chorea refers to a chorea who acquires the pathogen from another chorea. Friends, I'm concluding this video here and see you soon in my next video. Thank you, friends.